City police are looking for whoever attacked a 73-year-old man near Manhattan. The NYPD released security footage of that assault on Twitter. You're seeing it right now. They said someone punched and knocked that man to the ground Saturday morning, and it was totally unprovoked. The victim was a well-known, well-liked building superintendent. At last check, the victim was at the hospital and said to be stable.
Also,